Hello everyone, I am Sarveri Joshi and you are welcome to Learn Everything Online. I am your instructor for your math series. BS Level Division Examples 1. For the example 1, let's divide number 23 by 9. We are asked to divide 23 by 9. The nearest base to 9 is going to be 10. The difference between the base and divisor is 1, which is basically the 10 and 9 is the difference between 10 and 9 is 1. So this is how our sum looks currently. The numbers which are to be divided, that is 2 and 3, are separated and written on the LHS and RHS of the sum. And the 2 is also written on the left hand side down right here. And the 9 upon 1, which is basically our divisor, upon the difference in the base and divisor, is written in the fraction form on this side. Next, we multiply 2 with the difference 1 and add the answers to the next digit of the dividend as shown below in the RHS. Now 9 upon 1. Now what we have to do is the number which is here down in the LHS, which is 2. 2 is to be multiplied by 1. So 2 ones are 2 and this answer will be written on the RHS here, over here, above on the RHS. Now 3 was already written here as we have split the number in RHS and LHS. So now we have to add these two numbers and we have to write the addition here, right down here. So 3 plus 2 is 5. So we have written 5 here. So now we have got two numbers down, which are 2 and 5. Thus, when 23 is divided by 9, the quotient is 2 and the remainder is 5. Wasn't this very easy to solve and very quick to answer? This is how you can use base level division in order to find out the answers quickly without any mistakes, avoiding the big divisions we do. Practice more of these sums and tell me your answers. Divide 31 by 8, 42 by 8, 24 by 8, divide 31 by 9 and try many more examples. As many as you try, the more you will be quick in this. And the more you will be quick in this, you will gain more marks and save time in all the competitive exams. Thank you. So did you find this video helpful? Solve this kind of sums and share this video with all your friends. Do comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel and also turn on the bell icon. Bye-bye.